Hi, this is Dr. A with your medical terminology video on the signs and symptoms of the urinary system. Anuria is a complete lack of urine production and lack of urine excretion. Azotemia is nitrogenous waste in the bloodstream. Bacteriuria is a presence of bacteria in the urine. Calculus is a stone that's formed within an organ from a mineral salt. Systalgia is urinary bladder pain. Here is a kidney section of the specimen with an extensive renal calculi or kidney stone. It's really, really, really big. That must have been really painful. Systolith is a bladder stone, and systorrhagia is abnormal bleeding from the urinary bladder. Diuresis is an increased formation and secretion of urine. Dysuria is difficult or painful urination. Anuresis is involuntary discharge of urine, also called bedwetting at night. Frequency is greater than normal urge to urinate. No increase in total volume of urine, though. Glycosuria is the presence of glucose or sugar in the urine. Hematuria is the presence of blood in the urine. Hesitancy is a decreased force in the urine stream and is often with difficulty in initiating the flow. Ketonuria is the presence of ketones in the urine. It occurs when the body burns fat instead of glucose for energy. A nephrolith is a kidney stone. Nephromalacia is a kidney that is abnormally soft. Nephromegaly is a kidney that is enlarged. Nephrosclerosis is a kidney tissue that has become hardened. Nocturia is having to urinate frequently during the night. Oliguria is producing too little urine. Polyuria is producing an unusually large volume of urine. Proteinuria is the presence of protein in the urine. And pyuria is the presence of pus or white cells in the urine. Renal colic is a pain caused by a kidney stone, and stricture is narrowing of a passageway in the urinary system. Uremia is the accumulation of waste products in the bloodstream, and ureter ectasis, the ureter is stretched out or dilated. Ureterolith is a stone in the ureter, and ureterostenosis is the ureter has become narrowed. Urethralgia is urethral pain, and urethrorrhagia is an abnormal bleeding from the urethra, and urethrostenosis is the urethra has become narrowed. Urgency is a feeling of the need to urinate immediately. Urinary incontinence is an involuntary release of urine, and urinary retention is the inability to fully empty the bladder. All right, that wraps it up for your signs and symptoms on the urinary system.